This one guy, his hair, he had shoulder length hair, and his hair stood straight up.
Oh, wow.
And we figured that was probably due to, I don't know, some sort of a static electricity brought on by, you know, brought on by the vortex. That one's only, I think that's, no, this happened twice. And then over here, this couple, maybe about 60 years old, 65, they were up here with us, and they went around a tree, and there was a little girl standing there, about your age. I shouldn't say little girl, but she was how old are you?
I'll be 15.
Oh, no, then she was younger than you, because she was about,